Someday you'll Birds are not aggressive creatures. They bring beauty into the world. It is mankind, rather, who insists upon making it difficult for life to exist upon this planet. Really, let's be logical about this. Birds have been on this planet since Archaeopteryx, 140 million years ago. Doesn't it seem odd that they'd wait all that time to start a war against humanity? There are 8,650 species of birds in the world today. It is estimated that 5,750,000,000 birds live in the United States alone. The five continents of the world probably contain more than 100 billion birds. I have never known birds of different species to flock together. The very concept is unimaginable. Why, if that happened, we wouldn't have a chance. How could we possibly hope to fight them?
Hey, Paul!